Orchestra, which will be followed by the McKinley Jazz Band. We rehearse on Tuesdays and Thursdays from 7 a.m. to 7:30. This group has worked really hard, and we're trying to bring music to the community. We've been to Lindale Hall, we are here at Newbell, and we will be at the library at 1:30 this afternoon if you're here to follow us. We've been working on this music. The chamber has been working for much shorter. This has been what, 2 months? About 2 months, so this is kind of a select group from our school. We've been working for this purpose just to bring you guys music. We played also at our concerts in other places, but we're just really excited about sharing what these kids have been working on. So, our set is going to be 4 pieces. We are going to start with March of the Intrepid, which is a little bit simpler, but still a lot of vines in a minor mode. It's a lot more hard, a lot of forward motion, so it should be fun. Second is
Silhouettes.
This one, that is led by a solo. That one's very pretty. Reminds me more of a ballroom type situation. Very La La Land-esque. Third is Over the Sea to Sky, which is a waltz feel. It's a lot of fun. It reminds you of Irish or Scottish. Thank you. you can see, this group is not conducted. I play with the students. We're working on using our ears and our sense of musicianship to play rather than relying on someone telling you where the beat is. This next piece, Over the Sea to Sky, is quite difficult. It's in three, which requires a different method of listening, listening for the whole measure as opposed to each beat. So, Over the Sea to Sky.
Thank you.
Thank you, that was the McKinley Chamber Orchestra, and next will be Jazz Band after a quick changeover.